gentlemen, we're going to take you real deep, deep, deep.
Underwater crossbow. It was underwater crossbow.
Well, damn, yo, what's an underwater crossbow? Truth be told, I just don't know. But it sounds real good when you're nice and stoned. Plus I need something to say up on this microphone. So I wanna testify, yeah I might be high. Lost, caught up in the sky, me, myself and I. But please don't sleep, cause I'm not just knee deep. Up for the downstroke, looking for some crown smoke. Yeah, the chronic, y'all. Atomic dog, so feet don't fail me now, cause I wanna get down. Wanna move, it's one nation living under a groove, where everything is on the one, we funk it for fun. Ready or not, here we come, feel the bass, feel the drum, feel the fuzz, feel the hum. Underwater Messiah guns, liquid MCs flowing, keep it mad tight. Style so deep to keep it, need a flashlight.
Had a couple of stems and went heading towards that stage with my festival friends again. Magic tastes like cow shit, and soon these booms gonna have me bowed it with my vision clouded like Deemster pipe. That seems alright. Then in my stream of sight, I saw this gleam of light. I paused and focused not to cause a commotion, staring at this water which on second glance was an ocean of motion. Made it hard to compete with the urge, so I jumped from head first, was completely submerged. It was all slow, felt a shot flow across my torso. This mofo had an underwater crossbow. I'm lost, yo, wasted chasing some false glow. I should be at the show in the fourth row. And more so I hear people laughing, asking if I'm freaking out, cause I'm laying in a puddle splashing.
Submarine, it suddenly seemed like this was more than a dream. I don't think that those mushroom caps had anything to do with what I'm seeing. Maybe the codeine. Plus we done smoked the seaweed, chiba cheap, and we drank up all that absinthe. It was green, and they said in my absence they had a great need to float the boat up from the bottom of the sea. And now I'm bugging cause I know we can't surface, cause the underwater crossbow would be worthless. On the earth it would serve no purpose. It needs to be down with the fucking seahorses. That gets me thinking, the seahorses menstruate? That's when I felt my motherfucking tent shake.
Bro, you're freaking out.
We're going to the silent disco.
Yo dog, you're gonna miss disco.